So my name is Alex and welcome back to my channel. Okay, so today we're going to the beach, so I decided to take you guys with me. And yeah, we are almost leaving. It is 8 already. You can see that. And yeah, we're just getting like our stuff ready that we need. And yeah, we're going to drive to there, so it's like a 4 or 5 hour drive, something like that. So that's why we're leaving like so early. We're going to be there like 3-4 days. So yeah, I'll see you guys there. That one right there. And yeah, we're just gonna like check in right now, gonna get our stuff. And yeah, we're on the hotel already. My little sister's like right there laying down already. And our view is like wow. Like, I'm gonna show you guys right now. This is our view from our hotel. That's our pool.
Is the minute is full of it, getting pumped up on the little bright things I bought. But I know they'll never own me. Maybe be the class clown, I'll be the beauty queen in tears. It's a new art form showing people how little we care. We're so happy, even when we're smiling out of fear. Let's go down to the tennis court and talk it up like yeah. Pretty soon I'll be getting on my first plane.
Hey guys, today is our third day at IMAX. And yeah, you can hear like the rain pouring. It has been raining all day. And
And for the upper, we can win into the pink, the beach.
Oh my god, I'm talking about it.
And we're going to go into the pool and then open it, I hope. And then we're going to go out by the beach, so we're going to, like, you know what, just walk around. And yeah. And
hey guys, we just got out of the pool like I told you, and we are now just like walking beside the beach. I have this dress on today now, just like with sunflowers, and you know, just like walking around, and yeah, see you guys in a little bit.
We used to walk around and struck up the place until the day you dropped me and you left a disgrace. I was saddened by your movement till you went and replaced, and you didn't even have to think twice. Maybe it took me more than just a few months, but baby it should, cause you were truly my love. Now it's you who seems to be the one who's foolish enough, and I didn't even have to think twice. I see you walking, that ain't the problem. Baby, when I hear you talking, you need to solve it, cause there ain't room for me and you. That ain't the problem, baby. When I hear you talking, you need to solve it. Cause there ain't room for me and you, me and you. You can keep on acting like you fell out the sky, and I can keep on acting like I didn't know why. In reality, you did me the favor in life, and you didn't even have to think twice. Living with regret is something you get to feel. I'm heated up with flame and baby, I think it's real. Now they're calling out my name on stage like it's a big deal, and I didn't even have to think twice. I see you walking, that ain't the problem. Baby, when I hear you talking, you need to solve it, cause there ain't room for me and you. That ain't the problem, baby.
So you guys, this was the end of the video. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. And also subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like this in the future. And comment down below what other kinds of videos you guys want to see around this channel. And I'll do my best to make it for you guys. And also, I already missed the beach when you're already back home. And yeah, I'm just so sad. And I want to go back. Already hope we get to go back soon, and cross your fingers. And so yeah, see you in my next video. Bye.